Hey, what's up everyone, welcome back to Spices and Flavors. So today let's make some healthier eggless whole wheat dates and walnut loaf cake. Plus the bonus point is that we are not adding any refined sugar here. Doesn't that sound interesting? If you like my today's video, then please do subscribe to Spices and Flavors and hit the bell icon. Let's start by soaking up some dates in milk for around 3 to 4 hours and then grind it into a smooth paste. We do this to soften the dates so that it is easier to grind it into a fine paste. This is how the paste now looks. It has become thicker in consistency comparatively. To this mixture, we will now add in some oil and give everything a good mix. And with that, our wet ingredients is all ready. So let's add in the dry ingredients to it now, for which I have sieved the whole wheat flour, baking powder, baking soda and a pinch of salt together. Before we add in, however, I'll just remove a tablespoon or so of it to mix it into the walnuts. And add in the rest of the dry ingredients in two batches in the wet ingredients. Mix the first set of batch and then add in your second set of batch. Finally, fold in the walnuts. See, I have added the tablespoon of flour to this. We do this so that the nuts do not sink to the bottom of the cake while baking. So we add in the walnuts and then mix everything together. Fold in gently, taking care not to overmix the batter. Transfer the cake batter to a prepared cake tin. Level the top off and then wipe off any excess cake batter that has been sticking to the sides of the tin and bake this in a preheated oven of 180 degrees Celsius for around 35 to 40 minutes. And our beautiful cake is all ready. Do not worry about the cracks on top. That is actually a good sign, which indicates that the cake is well aerated and soft. This is the advantage of leaving the parchment hanging on top, because it is easier to unmold it once the cake is baked. We will allow this to cool completely on a wire rack before slicing it and serving it to your friends and family. I hope you guys enjoyed my today's simple and super easy, healthier, eggless, whole wheat dates and walnut cake and would give this a try in your kitchen. I'm sure this would be loved by one and all, especially the kids. If they are fussy about eating dates and nuts, this is the best way to introduce it to them. Plus, there is no refined sugar added, so why not? If you like my today's video, then give me a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more such videos. I'll see you soon with yet another one. Until then, this is Sushma signing off from Spices and Flavors. Take care. Bye-bye.